students, as well as members of the jazz band and members of the concert band. This is Dan Hasegawa on piano. This is Matthew Ricard on clarinet. We had an assignment in music theory class. It was actually led by our student teacher, Mr. Rice, who you're going to meet a little bit later when he conducts this piece. And their assignment was to compose a piece of music and write it for someone else in the class. And the kids did a really nice job on it, but I thought this particular piece written by Dan was really pretty neat. So we got together and we decided, well, let's play it. Let's debut his new piece in front of the public. So this is an original piece entitled, I don't have my glasses, read that.
Opus number 8 for piano and B-flat clarinet.
And in parentheses it says Albion, I'm not sure why. Okay, so this is by Dan Hasegawa, performed on clarinet by Matthew Ricard.